Well, here we are at Brands Hatch. First race done. It's a three-race weekend. It's been a little bit difficult. It's just a two-race weekend, really, with three races. So we only got two 30-minute sessions this morning. And, you know, coming from Supersport to Superbike, it's been a little bit tough to get up to speed quickly. We ended up qualifying 11th, and it rained just before the first race, and, you know, everybody on the grid was changing tyres and guessing, and in the end, we ended up putting in wets, and we didn't change the intermediates. Most guys went on intermediates, and after a few laps, it just tore the tyres. But here in BSB, if you have a good lap time in the race, that's where you start your race tomorrow, and we just put in some tyres, went out and done a bit of a lap, and we ended up 7th for tomorrow on the grid. And you know, tomorrow is the main two races for us, so hopefully it's going to be dry, and we can see what we can do, and hopefully I can keep learning this superbike and be there tomorrow.